Yo, what's up guys, Mr. San Juan here, and welcome back to another quick update episode. And as you can see here, where are the catfish? Are they dead? Are they alive? One answer, they are alive. But you know where? Look at all this sand, it's so disorienting, right? Well, the trap in the process of getting these. Had to put them here. They're both still alive. I can still see the one that is still breathing. Put it in this quarantine pail for now because, you know, we don't want any other fish to get infected by these guys. Like, none are infected so far, but in the time being, they have to be. Just cleaning things up here. I just installed this new thing here from the first episode I shown you that, guys. Like other episodes I've shown you. But this here, it's fine, it's all cool, dandy. They died. Well, it's happy for me. Happy times for me, because I want some more space in this here, in this time. Alright. So small updates. Install this thing here. I don't have the dot, it looked like it moved somewhere, but. Okay, and then, like, yeah, it's all cool and dandy now, like, all the fish are happy now, they're a bit stressed because of the net that dived in here. Like, I had to use the technique that I like to call double trouble, wherein, like, I grab it by two, like that, and they get pinned down like this, like a real actual net, so. And over here you see these, the sword tails, they're fine, they have not died, none of them has died yet. I changed the water in this bucket for now. The food are submerged, they are not eating it. They ate some, but they only took nibbles of it, that's the only thing I regret feeding them a lot, because they will not take a bite of that anymore, because all the flavors are gone. And the lone guppy is still there. So sad. Very, very sad. Where is he? So sad. Well, move, you bastards. I'm not stressing out the fish, but I need to move this guy. Let me see if it's still alive. It took so long to get this whole bucket of water. Like, see how much water I got erased? It was like 2 to 3 inches already or something, if you measure it. Yep, I feel like I accomplished something. It's easy actually to catch that bigger one because it's completely blind. It's so far in the quarantine tank. If they die, then that's my goal. And I'm fine with it. Well, if they're not dead, then they're... If I see an improvement, it'll get back in the tank. I feel sad for them though. Just sad, in general. Well, I think that's all the time we have today, folks. If you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to leave a like, subscribe. And I'll see you all dudes later. And I'll give you updates on the sword tails. And the catfish. Well, see y'all dudes later. Tell me pretty lies. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.